Another appointment in half an hour. Now, where to start? How about this one here? Let's get things moving.
In your last lesson, you learned a lot about the transformer. The transformer is an example of a specific use for two coils. In lessons prior to modern transformers, you studied the coil. You learned that as current changes through the coil, the magnetic field around the coil reacts to this change. Your lesson today deals with another electronic component, the capacitor, whose function is almost exactly opposite from the inductor. But between the two, there are certain similarities. The capacitor, like the inductor, temporarily stores energy. However, while the inductor stores energy in its electromagnetic field, the capacitor stores energy in an electrostatic field. An electrostatic field can be defined as a field of force between two electrically charged bodies. This definition gives you an insight as to the construction of a capacitor. The capacitor will appear in many varied shapes and sizes. This type of capacitor with air as the dielectric and with the movable metal plate where you want to tune a circuit. Now, if you've ever looked into a radio, I'm sure you've seen this type of capacitor. Remember, the air dielectric capacitor is constructed of movable metal plates and is used for circuit tuning. Complete number one on your response sheet. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Thank you for your time today. It's been wonderful. Sorry to rush you out, but we need to clean up this mess we've made before the next appointment. Come back anytime. We'd love to share it with you again. Take care.